This is a song by Sonny Boy Williamson. It's called Eyesight to the Blind. Talking about your woman, I wish you could see mine. Talking about your woman, I wish you could see mine. When a woman starts to love and she brings eyesight to the blind. I know her dad's a millionaire, I can tell by the way she walks. I know her dad's a billionaire, I can tell by the way she walks. When she starts to love and the dumb begin to talk. Now early one morning she was lying in the bed. The man next door was dying and he raised up and said, he said, ain't she pretty? Don't you know she's fine? When a woman starts to love and she brings eyesight to the blind.
Excuse me, I gotta take my gin break. Right now, on Fleetwood Mac's second record, over in England, it was called Mr. Wonderful. And over here, it was called English Rose. And the cover featured Mick Fleetwood in drag, smiling profusely. Some of us will remember that one. Anyway, there was a song on that record. And it did pretty well for Fleetwood Mac. It was a great song. Everybody loved it. And in fact, it was one of the songs they played when I saw the band that night. I was telling you about when I was 2 years old. And a few years later, that song, which was a Fleetwood Mac song, written by Peter Green, of course, became a worldwide number one Stone hit all over the world. Sadly, it wasn't for Mick and Fleetwood Mac. another band covered it, and but we're gonna do as close as we can to the original version, and then kind of take it from there. So hope you like this.